Paper-based drilling is an ineffective way of working and sharing information. It creates lack of visibility in operations and coordination and leads to poor performance data. This is why we have introduced RigFlow, a drilling software that almost eliminates the need for paper.
Yeah, the implementation of RigFlow has made a huge difference to my daily work as a driller, definitely. It means that we can 100% focus on the operation and the focus isn't taken away from having to write a lot of text in the report.
Before that, I had to just like call the drill floor and every department to get more information. Now it's easier to access it and it's much faster. Earning more time to do my actual job, monitoring the well.
When issuing wrap and information, we will definitely save time, and you can also see the status on it. If you go out, you can see if it's a draft version, if it's a final version. So people will always have the latest and greatest.
The best thing for us is the fact that now we can always be working from the latest version, which is uploaded directly to the RigFlow, which means that we have less paperwork and we have everything that we need already attached, integrated into the one system.
The obvious benefit is we all are on the same page. We all have the same information and we have it in real time.
RigFlow offers a digital library where format, feedback, and historical data is kept in a ready-for-next-well format.
From my point of view, one of the best features with RigFlow is the preparation part, where everybody has the possibility to go in and check for their own job description and what preparation is needed in advance before the operation starts.
Sort of planning and preparing the site coming on shift is great as well, because you can access it from anywhere on the rig. You know, I have it on my mobile phone, so before you come on shift, you can see where they are in the operation, you know what you're coming out to.
I think the fact that RigFlow allows many different parties to monitor progress means that we can also monitor performance. In being able to monitor performance, we can then drive performance in the most effective manner.
RigFlow is designed and built by well construction personnel for well construction personnel and is live and running on offshore rigs now.
If you go around the rig here, you can see everybody is basically using it. In a way, it's a game changer in that section, because it's not just for somebody on the drill floor to separately use in the driller's chair. It's very intuitive. The user interface is quite good. Even me can find out and figure out how to use the system.
This is the real time. This is the learnings that have really been made on the drill floor by the drillers, by those actually involved in the operation. These learnings can then, of course, be taken by our colleagues on shore and put into programs and analyzed in more depth if that is required. But this is the learning that those people on the rig floor actually make, and that's the important thing. It's not watered down in any way, shape, or form.
The RigFlow software may be used on all rigs, integrated to operators' existing digital ecosystems, as well as standalone, making it a perfect fit for all operators.
The wells that we're currently drilling are scheduled for 30 to 40 days. We're delivering them in 20, 21, 22 days. It's phenomenal performance, and the only way you get that performance is being able to take the data and get it out to the team as quick as you possibly can, do analysis, and then reconfigure ready for the next well.
The paper system, writing the driller's report as we used to do, is definitely a step back. This has to be more efficient, more safe, and yeah, definitely. It's been well received in the whole rig. It's been great.